initial focus was on relief. Then the focus shifted on resilience in terms of providing agriculture and livelihoods, water and sanitation, digital awareness for children who have not been going to school for past 1 year, creating awareness on COVID prevention through our community radio.
दोस्तों आप सुन रहे हैं अल्फाज मनवाद। कोरोना की दूसरी लहर फिर से फैल गई है और ऐसे में लोगों को बड़ी दिक्कत हो रही है, तो आप अपने घर पर रहिए, सुरक्षित रहिए, सेफ रहिए, दो गज की दूरी बना के रखिए।
I believe that as the pandemic changes its form, it is very crucial for us to work in partnership with communities and CSR partners and civil society organizations to fight this pandemic effectively.